People think that they have to go through some imaginary checklist. This is a winning freestyle set. Bullshit. What we want to see is somebody that makes us remember them and think, holy shit, that was special. You get a lot of dudes thinking that they need to look at the previous year to find out what the rules of success are. There are no rules, and don't look at whoever's been in it before, because all that's going to do is hurt you.
Can y'all really, can y'all really, can y'all really?